a spotless design of nature's art, overpowering in beauty, immersed in spirituality. An unknown force behind this vast universe has the power to draw pilgrims towards Mount Kailash and Lake Mansarovar, coveted for centuries as the most holy of pilgrimages. The Kailash Mansarovar Yatra is revered as a life-transforming experience. Those who complete the arduous parikrama consider themselves blessed as they were chosen for this pilgrimage of a lifetime. Every year, the Ministry of External Affairs, Government of India, organizes the Kailash Mansarovar Yatra from June to September on two routes, via Lipulekh Pass in Uttarakhand and Nathu Pass in Sikkim. The Yatra through Lipulekh Pass is of 24 days duration. After an initial bus ride to the highest stretches of Almora, the route involves around 200 kilometers of trekking on foot to reach Tibet for the Mount Kailash and Lake Mansarovar parikrama and back. En route, Yatris can witness the scenic beauty of Chia Lake Valley as they trek all the way up to Om Parbat, which is a miracle of nature, where one can witness the natural occurrence of snow in the shape of Om. The route through Nathu Pass in Sikkim is of 21 days duration and takes Yatris to Baghdogra by air from Delhi and thereafter by road to Gangtok. From there, the route is entirely motorable and passes through scenic places like Changu Lake and through the vast, raw and mesmerizing landscape of the Tibetan Plateau. This route requires trekking only while circumambulating Mount Kailash and is considered more suitable for senior citizens. Once Yatris enter the Tibet Autonomous Region, they have to get their passport and visa formalities duly completed from the Chinese authorities. For Sikkim side Yatris, a 1,000 kilometer drive spread over 3 days takes them to Darjeeling, while Lipulekh side Yatris reach Lake Mansarovar after a stopover at Taklakot. Here, the first glimpse of Mount Kailash across Lake Mansarovar fills the Yatris with profound joy, with the lake's natural beauty enhancing their religious devotion many times over. The 52-kilometer parikrama of Mount Kailash is a 3-day journey, most of which is covered by foot. It starts on day 1 at Darjeeling, where jeeps take Yatris to the Yam Dwar at Tarboche, from where they trek the rest of the 12 kilometers to Derapuk Gompa. Here, Yatris witness the north face of Mount Kailash, and at its foothills, which is also known as Charan Sparsh, many Yatris perform a puja seeking the blessings of Lord Shiva to help them perform the parikrama successfully. On day 2, Yatris travel from Derapuk to Zutulpuk, a distance of 18 kilometers. Day 3 takes Yatris from Zutulpuk back to Darjeeling, a 14 kilometers trek that is mostly done on plain land. The parikrama of Mount Kailash and Lake Mansarovar marks the climax of the Yatra to the abode of Lord Shiva and his divine consort, Parvati.